I told a lawyer, go for a lighter sentence. I don't want no problem with y'all niggas, y'all got women tennis. I don't gotta sell drugs no more, bossed up, got plenty business. Run around that lamb truck, I wrecked this bitch, it ain't rented. Giving out my respect, get respect in every city. Niggas know I came up, but I came back through the slums with Diddy. Fucked around and got plugged in, I'm biting down Red Richard Miller. Stay on my little brother business, just know that they getting millions. Press the button right there to let the doors in. Go on, yeah, I'm going all in.
Y'all don't know the fuck going on, man. It's your girl Smile. You see what I'm saying? And yes, sir, I am back with another motherfucking video. You feel me? So look, as y'all can tell by the title, that's why y'all here. I am going to be reacting to DaBaby Rockstar featuring Roddy Ricch official music video. You feel me? Before I even get into that and tell y'all how I feel about the song already, make sure y'all go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, hit that post notification bell. You see what I'm saying? Yes, sir. Make sure y'all also go ahead, tell your friends. See what I'm saying? So look, this is what I'm about to be doing. You feel me? Before we even get this video started, make sure y'all go ahead, subscribe. You feel me? Like, you feel me? Make sure y'all go ahead, do what it do. Joe, I fucks with this song. This is my song. This is my shit. I never seen a music video. So, if you haven't seen the music video, we finna watch it together. You feel me? And we just finna go ahead and see what they do. The video is 7 minutes long. But, we still gonna do that. Let me show y'all my little... I ain't really never seen my hair, but I did my hair 2 days ago. I had durag on all yesterday. See? Look at my shit. My shit shrunk though. My hair growing real fast. Real fast. They say it's all on me. Said it's all on me. Joe, if I seen somebody walking, Joe, I would not pull up. Like, that's just personal. Like, no. I don't care how bad they may look, you feel me? You know, you never know. Them people could have did something to somebody else, and you feel me? That's what resulted into whatever the fuck they got going on. But, you gonna keep going. That's a zombie. The fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Hey, they talking about we might have a zombie apocalypse. Everybody better get their card. Everybody better get their gun. Cause it might be lit. This my shit.
Turn this up. It's my shit, though. I ain't gonna lie. He say what? He say brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. Had the pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
It's safe to say.
say I earned it and a nigga gave me nothing. I'm ready to hop out on a nigga, get the bus. No, you heard me say you play, you lay, don't make me push the butt. Full of pain, dropped enough tears to fill up a fucking bus.
Already, it only been 2 minutes and 46 seconds. I fuck with the video, Joe. They snap. Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. Fucks. Had a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Yeah.
Let's go.
Joe, they snapping in this video just because of the fact that brand new Lamborghini, nah, they snap, like, they really snapping in this video. I can't really tell y'all because it's just so, like, amazing to me. Like, it's catching my attention, like, Joe, what the fuck is going to happen next? You feel me? But I also been in, like, a zombie apocalypse to where, like, it was like a little... I don't know what it was called, but it was years ago. And basically, I had went and shit. It was like a zombie game, you feel me? Instead of laser tag, it was like laser zombies. But it's like the same thing they doing, you feel me? We know this all fake, you feel me? But it's like the same thing. So, we went up in there. I'ma just tell y'all after the fact. I'ma just tell y'all.
You can't cross me again. 1,200 horsepower. I get lost in the wind.
He said what?
And they ain't even want no smoke. And I've been choosing what it was she wrote. Oh.
Okay.
What? Brand new Lamborghini, fucking cop car. Got the pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
No problem. He knocking shit out. Hey, these some good actresses in here. Actors, actresses.
Coming back for everything. Rock stars, niggas. Watch the news. They burn the cop cars, nigga. Kill another nigga.
Hey, yo, they snap. They snap on this shit. I ain't gonna lie, they snap. Let's go. That's why this took all day. They had to plan it out. Perfect plan, perfect suggestion. You feel me? They snap.
Break the law and call us outlaws, nigga. What happened? Want us to keep it peaceful. Should've seen them hating bitches face when I bought that Lamborghini. You know what, my middle fingers. Fuckers can't kiss me this up. Burning in the game, fuck a cop car.
And a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, this is my bitch. Sorry.
This ain't no guitar, it's this a clock.
The song, as y'all can see, you feel me? So I fuck with the song, you feel me? I really fuck with the music video. I really don't watch music videos like I used to. Like, it used to be a thing, like, you know, motherfuckers just go on demand. It used to be the thing and all. Nah, but I fuck with the music video. They snap. Brandon, let me get it. It matched what they was doing in the song. Match the lyrics of the song. That's the best part of any music video. Like, your music video gotta be related to what you're saying in the song. You feel me? That's like basically picking out an intro song to your intro. You feel me? It gotta match the vibe of the intro. Like, whatever song or whatever pictures, whatever videos or whatever you do on your intro, that shit needs to match the song. Because if it don't, you'll look at it like, you'll probably like the song and then it'll take the song off the actual intro, and you feel me? But they snapped on this. I ain't gonna lie. Cody got a young nigga swerving. Hey, they snapped on what? So I fucked the song. Y'all already know what the rate of the song is. The rate is 10. You feel me? Y'all know what the fuck going on. Y'all know what the fuck going on. It's your girl Smiles. You see what I'm saying? And yes, sir, I am clocking out. Make sure y'all go ahead and like this video. Subscribe to my channel. Tell some friends, tell a granny, tell anybody. And make sure y'all go ahead and stay tuned. I got some more bangers coming soon. I told y'all I'm not letting up. I might post every 2 days. I might post every day. Or I might post another video after the day I already posted. You feel me? But make sure y'all go ahead and watch my last video. Because that motherfucker ain't got no views. You feel me? And also because I know motherfuckers outside for Pride yesterday. So make sure y'all go ahead and run it up. Support the fam, you feel me? Support the Demon fam. If you want to get part of the Demon Squad, make sure y'all go ahead. Hey, and once I reach 1K, I'm going to go ahead and do a giveaway. So make sure y'all stay tuned. Like this video, you feel me? Subscribe, tell some friends, and I'm out. Peace. Yo, I kind of sort of forgot to tell y'all about the zombie apocalypse that I experienced personally. It was kind of like a haunted house type of thing, you feel me? And basically, it was like you shoot zombies. Like, that's what it was. They had, like, laser tags and stuff, like, over their head, on their chest, and stuff like that. And we had laser guns, you feel me? And they also gave us, like, a certain amount of bullets and shit like that. It's like you had to pay for it and stuff like that. But basically, we was going through a haunted house. It was dark as shit. Like, dark as the fuck, you feel me? And we was going through the haunted house and zombies was running to us like we was really in a zombie apocalypse, bro. That shit was so scary, bro. Joe, that shit felt so real. They was running. It sound like them. Like, it felt so real. They was in cages and all kind of shit. Like, Joe, that shit had me spooked, bro. But I'll do it again. You know, first time is always the first time to do everything. It always be something crazy when you got to do something new. But I'll do it again. But look, make sure y'all go ahead, stay tuned, subscribe, share, tell your friends, and I'm out for real.